I saw these two wooden trays from Goodwill and I thought of doing a little DIY. It's $5 each and I think it's a little bit pricey, but I still got them anyways. I just put on some light or clear varnish to make it look a little bit darker and shinier, and this is how I styled it on my desk. I wish I had a before and after, but I forgot to do that. I'm not sure if you can see the difference on camera, but I promise it looked good in person.